What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Emotional, and I'm back for another video. All right, y'all. So today, I'm about to react to this song that I just saw when I was just scrolling down YouTube, looking at stuff. And I saw that the one and only her, she dropped something. And so I'm like, you know, why not? You know what I'm saying? Why not check it out? And it's featuring YG. It's called Slide. And we already know her is one of them. She's one of those artists that's a jack of all trades. I mean, she sings, she writes, she plays the piano, she plays the guitar, she plays the cello. I'm like, she plays everything. I had to check it out. And so I want to welcome all the new members of the sexy, the best looking family on the tube. We are the best looking family on the tube. And I want to welcome the one that I know of, the one that actually said something in the comment section. I want to welcome D Joyce. Welcome you to the family.
Cousin.
Welcome to the family, baby. Yeah, yeah. We gotta read it to you. The family, y'all already know what's up. Those of y'all that's been with me from the beginning, y'all know what's up. We are the sexy. We have a standard. We hold a standard. Wherever you go, you must bring the sexy. We always raise the property value wherever we go. That's what we do. So I need you to always do that. Wherever you at, you gotta raise the property value with the level of sexy that we bring as individuals and as a collective. All must do it. So this is the standard that I hold everybody to, including myself. So, with that being said, let's get into this song. This is Her, Slide, featuring YG. Yes!
You always want to bless. You don't want to let no sucker look you in your eyes, huh? You better show them eyelashes.
Better tell her, YG. You better tell her. See, I always had this thing with her. I'm like, I already know she's fine. I already know that. Like, she don't gotta take the glasses off. I already know she's fine. That's just me, though. I already knew. I'm like, she fine. She gotta be fine. I know she is. Like, she don't gotta take the glasses off of me. Because I already know she fly. You know what I'm saying? So, let's keep going.
You love what you do with them pants. Ooh, that shit a trap. I fuck with you, girl.
All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat, just trying to get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me.
See, we gotta keep the fam around you. You gotta keep the squad with you, because they gonna tell you what it is. They gonna keep it 100 with you, and they gonna keep you grounded. Always keep your fam with you. Always. At least the ones that's always gonna teach. At least the ones that's gonna keep it real with you.
Say, with the top down, screaming money in a thing. We up till 6 in the morning. When the sunrise, we'll be on it. Well, I got 5, you know, so live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide. Baby, when we gon' slide. Hey, hey. Up all night, baby, when we gon' slide.
See, I know YG's a blood and all that, but this beat make you a crip walk, you know what I'm saying? This that bounce to it to make you want to start crip walking, you know what I'm saying? Even though you can't see me, and I don't know if I'm doing it right, but hey, this mother made me want to crip walk, you know what I'm saying? I feel like all West Coast beats do that, though.
Oh, yeah, baby, when we
Like, all these West Coast people, they really good with that bounce. That's one thing I love about the West Coast. All they beats got that bounce to it. And you don't get tired of it. It's crazy how they go from, you can be in the Bay, got that bounce. You go down to Long Beach, got that bounce. Everybody in Cali got that bounce. Oh. Beats be hard to me, bro. It's just like you never get tired of that bounce. So it's just like, Cali, y'all doing it big out there, man.
Well, got five, you know, so live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide. Baby, when we gon' slide. Up all night, baby, when we gon' slide. Hey, up all night, baby, when we gon' slide.
I need a vacation. I need my bitch in the apron. Booty all out, cooking bacon.
Hello, nurse.
Whose woman's doing that?
Bing bong, hello.
Boy.
400. Drop it, give me 50, girl. Drop it, give me 50. You should slide with me because you be tripping when you miss. You gon' hold me close and on your neck gon' be a hitch. I ain't gotta do too much, I know what get you sick. I ain't gotta know astrology, I know your vibe. Skip the foreplay, you don't let niggas fuck with your mind. I ain't giving out apologies when I'm behind. Fucking up the seats of a brand new ride.
I ain't gonna lie, YG did his thing on that mug. He kept that vibe, that, again, that bounce. He kept that vibe going, you know what I'm saying? Like, YG real good for just keeping the vibe of the song. So I'm like, YG really did his thing on that mug. So let's go ahead and keep on going.
Up all night, baby, when we gon' slide. Hey, up all night, baby, when we gon' slide. Up all night, baby, when we gon' slide.
Alright, y'all, so that's the end of that video. First and foremost, the first thing that stuck out to me again was when YG pointed out how she always got her glasses on. I'm like, man, you can keep them glasses on if you want to, baby. You know what I'm saying? Because we already know that you popping, man. We already know that you popping, girl. We know. The song was a vibe. Like, the song was so smooth. It had that vibe, that West Coast bounce to it. And I love that West Coast bounce, you know what I'm saying? But who don't? You know what I'm saying? Like, how can you not like that West Coast bounce? You always do good when it comes to just by herself. She also does very well with her, who she selects for her features. You know, and so YG really fit the mold of this song. And he really kept the vibe going because he's really good at keeping that same vibe that the other artists do. And there's not that many artists that really do that because some of these fools be going off topic. And like, it was really a good song. I liked it. It was dope. And yeah, so it was just really dope. You know what I'm saying? With all that being said, y'all can see this vibe. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn the post notifications on. I'm Emotional, and I am gone.
Slide. I need a vacation. I need my bitch in an apron. Booty all out, cooking bacon. Orange juice and ace, we drinking.